Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how to change the author of a post in your WordPress website. To get started, first thing you want to do is go to your WordPress dashboard and head over to the post that you need to change. For instance, I have this post that I need to change the author for. So I'll go into Edit, and up at the top, you want to click on the Screen Options. You want to make sure that the author is selected. And we can close that out. Now that you know that it's selected, you can scroll all the way down to the bottom past the post and you see this drop down for author. You just go in right there and change it to the author you need and then click update. Now a different author is assigned to that post. The next thing I'll show you is what if you need to change multiple posts at a time? You don't want to go into each post and do that. So you'll want to go to all posts, select the ones that you need to change. Go up to your bulk actions area and click edit. Click apply. And now you have this quick action area that you can change a few different things from. The author is the one we're going to change. And we want to make WP Beginner the author of all of these posts. As soon as you click update, now you see all of my authors are what I want it to be now.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.